Processes. Manual, people-centric, high volume. Processes drive business, require attention, time, focus, and most importantly, lots of people, all swiveling in their chairs, systematically following steps one, two, three, day after day. And with manual process comes mistakes, waste, bottlenecks, higher costs. How can you continue to cut costs and also grow? Think smarter. You know how it all works. Why not be the one to make it all work better? Automating repetitive processes frees employees to focus on higher value work, to interact with others, discover innovative ways to provide value, and help your organization grow. Cognitive automation combines human skills with new robotic tools, advanced analytics, and cognitive platforms, creating a new class of digital labor. It can help automate repetitive tasks while also augmenting human judgment and brain power. Cognitive automation combines rules-based process automation with pattern recognition and hypothesis-based reasoning. The result? You can potentially expand knowledge workers' capacity and decision-making capabilities beyond what's humanly achievable. Epic! Cognitive automation is not a movement to be less human, but it allows you to look beyond the horizon to free humans to ponder, analyze, create, innovate. It's among the most impactful technologies of our generation, the dawn of an entirely new type of industrial revolution. These systems can be trained to analyze and understand natural language, mimic human reasoning, and make judgment-based decisions. From self-driving cars and drones to automating advanced business operations, digital labor technologies have the revolutionary potential to enhance productivity and decision-making, reduce operating costs, and refocus human talent on more critical, satisfying work. We're using these technologies to enhance our own capabilities and will work to provide you with the most valuable and viable business solutions. Over time, cognitive automation will do more sophisticated tasks more efficiently than human workers. Be an early adopter or you'll likely fall behind. So pivot the back office and core business into an innovation engine where ideas flow freely. Let's work smarter, together, and accelerate the pace of innovation into the future.